When I entered the Chamber of Business 35 years ago, I went through a training program for Chamber executives. And one of the trainers said that a community is only as good as its local Chamber of Commerce, period. The intent here is to find the person who is going to continue to make the Chamber and the community strong.